I'm trick-or-treating.
Here we go, Fred.
Trick-or-treat, give me some candy.
And shivers down your spine.
You like my decoration? My pumpkin?
Shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons.
Yes. Can't come, I'm walking. Trick or treat!
But I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Cool, honey. One more step, you made all these. Come on.
Hi. Thank you, Trick or Treat.
Now that we're around the fire, I'm gonna tell a ghost story. Don't be scared, Cousin Huey. Once upon a time, I could feel something rumbling in my tummy. I got scared at first because I thought maybe a ghost took over my body. But it turned out I just had gas. Wait, what were we talking about again?
We tell a scary story.
Oh yeah, I had gas. Hey, what's that? Why are you doing that? Why are you interrupting my story? Oh, is there a full moon? Where is the moon? I don't see the moon. What? Behind me? Oh my gosh. That is a full moon. Oh, thank you. Okay, so Cousin Lasky, would you eat the moon if it was made of cheese? What? Cousin Huey, would you eat the moon if it was made of cheese?
I eat cheese.
How about my dad? Dad, would you eat the moon if it was made of cheese?
Depends on what kind of cheese. Like Swiss cheese? No, not Swiss cheese. Goat cheese? Definitely not goat cheese.
Well, what kind of cheese?
Maybe if it was like pepper jack or something like that, I'd probably eat the moon if it was made of pepper jack cheese.
Oh. Okay. I think all dads like pepper jack. Did you ever notice that? All dads like pepper jack cheese. That's a fact.
Oh yeah, back to my story. So there I was. I just had gas. And then I heard a howl.
Yeah, just like that. And then I walked outside and it was dun dun dun, a full moon outside, like it is tonight. And in the story, there was three little kids who were all sitting around a campfire. And they were all sitting on the moolah in the father's laps, kind of like we are right now. You see that? Okay? And guess what? The whole day, all they did was eat candy. And eat Jell-O, and maybe even a slice of pizza. And then, dun dun dun, they woke up in the morning, and they all had belly aches. That's my story. Did you like it?
Did you like that story, Cousin Huey?
Siren story.
You want to hear about Siren Head? I want to talk about Siren Head. Siren Head. He looks like a piece of bacon.
No, he like now.
He looks like beef jerky. Someone ran over with a car.
No, he has two sides.
Yeah.
And a mouth.
Yeah, it looks like
gum that somebody stepped on and stuck on the bottom of a table or something.
No, he like 7-8
tall. Oh, Cousin Huey, look! There's Lighthead.
Well, this is a double Lighthead.
Well, the underground. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this spooky episode of Fridays with Fred. I'll see you next time on the... Ooh!